Hallo, willkommen auf meinem Kanal. Heute spielen wir Tigreed C. Mindestens. Tja. So.
The herd has grown too large. If we don't cut them, the deer will overrun the forest. Besides, I'm hungry.
Just pause.
Stay calm. Close one eye. Remember to hold your breath before you shoot. Now! Fetch your arrow, Walter.
This is the first time I understood what man once was. Our insatiable thirst for war. The inevitability of our downfall. Until the rise of the great sea, who called down the smash to wash away all the evils of the old world.
Fences.
You failed to report.
There'll be no report from Watchetown this year. No more pointless sacrifices. You tell your master that.
The Great Sea demands compliance. There are consequences for disobeying.
Go, Walter. Warn the village. Run!
The Great Sea teaches us. Be humble. Live simply. Deny our dark impulses, lest we return to chaos.
Das ist eine Minute.
Watchetown failed to report. You will make sure that never happens again. Compliance is survival. disobedience.
And so, each year one of us is chosen to report, to show we obey. With
them, we send offering, wicked instruments from the past, evidence. We are turning away from the path of our forefathers. Though none return from the journey to the great sea, their brave sacrifice ensures the survival of us all.
Tim, wake up.
I'm up.
We're late.
No, we're in anticipation.
What are you doing?
I'm catching us some breakfast.
Please, not today.
I bet this was a lot easier before the smash. They probably had all kinds of machines that...
You know you shouldn't talk like that.
We're alone, Claire. It's fine. You sound like a grandfather.
I know. It's just... It's not worth the risk. Besides, nothing could make you a good fisherman.
So... This is what I've got to look forward to, huh?
You have no idea. Hey!
The great sea has chosen. We must prepare immediately. It's a great honor to report. Come with me, Tim. Deliver this accursed instrument to the great sea as an offering. Show we are cleansing ourselves of the old world. To reach the great sea, follow the light of the path. Never stir, for that shows disobedience. You'll be asked many questions. Answer them truthfully, for the great sea knows. Counting on you, Tim. Do your duty. Complete the report.
Tim?
Claire? Let's run away, Claire.
Run?
If we stick to the coast, we can fish. We'll hide in the forest or find another village. I don't know. All that matters is we'll be together. Huh?
No, we can't. I'm so sorry.
Two. Das wollen wir jetzt später im Film. Oder so. Das ist ein düsteres Spiel. Das kommt aber noch so. Ist es noch ein Film oder wird es nicht?
Has your commitment wavered?
You're her. Please, I don't want to do this.
The Great Sea demands compliance. There are consequences for disobeying.
My father had one of these. I know what they do.
Stop!
Claire?
You're going to get yourself killed. We're sorry. We will follow the path. We will comply. We beg for the Great Sea's forgiveness. And yours.
You should not be here, girl. He's to report, not you.
My husband is impulsive. Let me go with him. We all have a part to play in the Great Sea's plan. Just let me be with him a little longer. I can help.
Make sure he doesn't stray again.
He won't.
Careful.
Thanks. Look, it just keeps going.
You don't need to come with me.
I know. But I'm going to anyway.
Come on, this way. Is that food?
I think so.
Let's hope. I'll look in here.
No! Stop! Stop!
What happened?
No. I didn't mean to. We have to stop it. It's evil.
Listen. Does that sound evil?
No. It's nice.
I found food, I think. Come on, let's eat.
Yep, there's nothing.
Ready?
I guess.
Okay, go.
It's so sweet.
I know.
They didn't seem so bad.
What do you mean?
They look like they were good to each other. Doesn't seem fair what happened to them.
Or to us.
No.
Yes, I love you every day. Was it chicken?
Why did you do this, Claire? Do you know what happens when people disobey the Great Sea?
Yes.
Then why did you run? Why? I take no pleasure in this.
Leave her alone!
Takže horoč. Looking distance. Yep, doesn't feel.
Thank you.
Claire of Watchingtown.
I've come to report.
You were not chosen. I have no use for you.
You will now. Let me show you.
We shall see.
Do it. Get your revenge. But it will change nothing.
We are.
Time ago it made me an offer. Willing or not, we all eventually become instruments of the Great Sea.
There's a so
body are no longer my own. Set me free.
My plan has a place for everyone.
Neymiş gördüm. Bolcu da şüpheymiş. Bu da şüpheymiş.
won't give you your freedom. But I want something in return.
We can accomplish many things together. While others must die, you can live.
It may seem like a god, but it's just another machine made by man. If you get close enough, you can destroy it. What are you doing, creature?
If she won't end this, I will.
Foolish.
Stop.
You can't stop me. You know what humans do without me. What kind of lives you live?
Yes, I remember.
What does a machine know about living?
So, das war das Spiel, The Great C. Und es war ein gutes Spiel, also mehr Kurzfilm als Spiel. Und es ist auf Englisch, also wenn ihr nicht Englisch könnt, dann versteht ihr auch nichts, deswegen muss ich das auch so. Und es ist ein VR-Experience-Spiel, also es ist kein Videospiel, es ist nur ein Kurzfilm, dauert eine halbe Stunde ungefähr. Und die Handlung und was passiert ist und wie es ausging, das ist schon gut gewesen. Also wie dieser andere, da konnte man sich aber überlegen, ich weiß nicht, das heißt jetzt, für 5 Euro passt es, für eine halbe Stunde, für kurze. Ja. Ist etwas düster, ein Tellerspiel, ich weiß nicht, sowas. Aber kann ich empfehlen. Also, wenn ihr kurz schauen wollt und ähnlich könnt, dann für 5 Euro macht den 20. Okay, dann bedanke ich mich nochmal für das Zuschauen. Und wenn euch das Video gefallen hat, Could you make those ones on a wooden face? Let me just make it. Just my next one. Video. Sure.